Did you know that there's actually different kinds of cataracts? It's true. You may have one kind or another kind, or you might have a combination of different types of cataract. So the first type of cataract is called nuclear sclerosis. So this is really referring to where in the anatomy of the lens the aging change is taking place. The second type of cataract is cortical. Cortical cataracts occur as spokes or sheets, and they start in the cortex of the lens. The third type of common cataract to see is called a posterior subcapsular cataract. So a posterior subcapsular cataract happens beneath that capsular bag at the back of the lens, the posterior aspect. These tend to happen much more quickly than the other types. They can come on a lot faster. They also tend to happen, in my experience, very centrally, and they decline the vision much more rapidly than other cataracts.